So my typical day at work, like a lot of people will think that IT, you have to be like sitting down in a basement, everything is dark, and then you're just constantly working in front of a computer. And it's not like that. One thing that I learned in college, a president of a bank came over and he said, like, in college, you're gonna learn three things. Number one is you're gonna learn how to write. Number two, you're gonna learn how to think. And number three, you're gonna learn how to work as a group. And IT, it's all about working as a team. Specifically in my position, we are not hands-on on fixing the issues, but we bring together a group of engineers and we help them to get the work done. You have to learn to work with different type of personalities. Like, you're gonna have like a person that is extremely happy. There's gonna be someone that is super mad all the time. And you have to learn to like manage all those type of personalities and not getting carried away with stress of the work. You know, most of the time you have to just understand things break down. At the same time, things are gonna get fixed. So just don't break your head like over things like that. Just remember, everything that goes down always goes up.